you go, the crazier I go. You ain't loud enough, come on. Ow! Ow! All right, let the madness begin. We'll be right back. action. All right. Make it fucking riot, man. Go for it. Put this night in history, man. Here's a song called Mr. Crowley. Get stoned. Let me see your cigarette lighters. Come on now, are you in the water? Thank you. does it feel down there? You're having a good time? Hey man, this fucking security guy here. What could you leave the guys alone, man? For fuck's sake, you know? Let the guys rock and roll! Don't be a fucking dick! Fucking hey man! You're in a fucking funeral, man! Leave my kids alone! Yeah. And it's been fucking 24 years of fucking pure hell raising, man. And if you say one thing, man, I've turned a few fuckers' heads around, man. People's heads that needed turning around, like, you know, fucking cardinals and dickheads like that. And it's only rock and roll! Okay, we're gonna... Would you like me to do an old Black Sabbath song? Because I remember hearing some rumors that a while ago you had some fun with those guys. Somebody threw a fucking chair at the bass player's head. Who is he? I like to shake his fucking hand, man. Here's a song called Snowblind.
Yeah.
dedicated to a very special friend who happened to spend a certain amount of his life with me in my life, who is no longer with us. A guy by the name of Randy Rhoads. It's one of the first songs we ever wrote together. It's a song called Goodbye to Romance. And if you know the words, please sing along with me.
Oh,
Yo, Milwaukee, what's happening, you sick American-made rock and roll mother? I said, what's happening, you rock and roll mother?
That's right, baby. Oh, man. You know, as I came in here today and shit, I was just in the back there getting beers, you know? Just like, I gotta have that old Milwaukee and shit, you know? But, I know, fucking, hey, man. As long as that shit's American made, that's all that fucking matters, baby. Man, you know, when I was in here, I was looking up, there's an American flag up here, right? I don't know how you guys feel, but I hope you feel the same as I do. Because if any motherfucker burns that flag, they can get the fuck out this country because we don't fucking need them. My old man was in World War II and I don't need to hear that motherfucking shit, man. So check this out. I came up with this fucking little game I figured we'd play tonight. Now check this, man. I don't know if you know much about the Middle East, but there's a fucking asshole over there named Saddam Hussein. So usually, when I race you guys, we clap along and see who's faster. But tonight, we're gonna do it a little different. As we're clapping, we're all gonna say this. Fuck Iraq! Fuck Iraq! Fuck Iraq! Fuck Iraq! Fuck Iraq!
Thank you.
people dead. You know why it's like doing a gig in Spandau fucking jail, man? Fucking security, man. It's like heavy duty. Stand there, don't enjoy yourself. You paid your money, now fucking stand there. What kind of piece is that, man? This is America, man. You know, the fucking place where fun began. They just fucking pulled the fucking wall down in Berlin so the other miserable fuckers can have some of it too. So don't try and build one here. Fucking A, man. Rock and roll. Here's a song where we feature our drummer, Mr. Randy Casillo. About an evangelist prick. Miracle Man!
Yeah.
Suicide solution.
Yeah.
Flying High. Okay, here we go, Flying High again. Thank you.
finish off now with one of the songs that started off my career. And I want you all to make me one fucking promise. And that is you will all go fucking crazy!